Buongiorno. My name is Franco Conterno. I represent the Aldo Conterno Winery. And Aldo Conterno was my father. And we are a winery located in Monforte d'Alba. Monforte d'Alba is a small village in Piemonte. Piemonte is a region in northwest of Italy. In the west side we have border to France, in the north side we have border of Switzerland. And in Piemonte we are producer of red wine, very famous, that is called Barolo. Barolo is a wine that is made with Nebbiolo grape variety. And the Barolo is a wine that it's possible to keep many years aging in bottle, and is a great wine for great food. Thank you.
Today we have two wines to try, and both they are 100% Nebbiolo grape variety. The first wine is a wine that we call Il Favot. Favot is the name of the winery, and this is a Nebbiolo made with the youngest vines of Nebbiolo, younger than 15 years old. This is a wine made for 1 year in French oak. We use a blend of oak, Allier, Trochet, Nevers, Boy, and is a wine with silky tannin, very soft tannin that makes the wine approachable also for palate that are not so used to drink Barolo. And so this is a wine that is great with any kind of food, starting from simple antipasti until the main course. Great wine, especially for young people. Second wine that we have, this is a classic Barolo. Also this wine, like Il Favot, is made 100% with Nebbiolo grape. But in the Barolo, the winemaking is more classic. For this wine, we have 26 months of aging in oak, so it's a serious wine, better for the long life, for the long aging. In that case, the food that we can eat with this kind of wine could be an important food that makes the wine great with different kind of food, also from Asian, from Thai food, because the acidity and the tannin of the Barolo makes a wine that clean and refresh your mouth when you drink Barolo with any kind of food.